are golden. We fall in love and we fall back out. I'll give you anything you want, anything you want, anything, anything. Just don't tell me no. You stop it still, then you make it rush. You're like a that I just can't trust. You tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Keep on, keep on, keep on. You'll never stop this day. Did I move too far? It's all too much. I think I must be mad to give you everything I had, everything I had, everything, everything. But it still went bad. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Keep on, keep on, keep on. You'll never stop this thing. Well, who am I to say? Maybe by now you should know.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And we're just seconds away from getting the weekend league underway. And what a game this promises to be, Lee.
Well, the eyes of the world are on the Foot Weekend League, and the first game starts here. A weekend of football to relish. I'm really looking forward to it. Lots of pressure. Let's see how it pans out.
Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? Son with the pass, but not what he had in mind. Gonzalo Guedes. On the ball, João Félix. Cut out by Guardiola. Robin must take the lead here. A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game, just what they were hoping to produce. The opening goal of the game then. Guardiola. Kleiber. Mendy has it. Pep Guardiola. But a pass that lacks quality. And play halted, free kick given. Son. Rashford. Bruno Fernandes. Rashford! Mbappe. Real chance. And a goal to level this contest. All even. Even Steven, one apiece on this match. And Neymar. And now with João Félix. Good defending. Neymar. Here's Mbappe. Well read to put an end to that attack. On to Robin. Gonzalo Guedes now. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Shielding the ball superbly. A bit of running room now on the wing. Chance to play it in. Bruno Fernandes. Mbappe. Son. Possession one. It's a good beast move in the making, this. And here is Robin. Now Neymar. Can he put it away? It's still alive. Well, in the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty. A clear penalty and a yellow card to boot. And the keeper denies them from the spot. The delivery from Neymar. Now the pressure from his opponent was telling. Son. Mbappe with it. Bruno Fernandes. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Well, no luck keeping possession. Neymar. Gonzalo Guedes. João Félix. And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Martial. Promising looking attack. Far from a good pass. Guardiola. And that puts them in position. Opportunity. Is it going to be? And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what...
Robin! Well, it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. Rashford unable to hold it. Tremendous challenge. Mbappe. Son. And return to Mbappe. Wonderful tackle. Neymar. This could be dangerous. Bruno Fernandes moving it forward. Martial, and they could get one back here, and he clears it out of harm's way. And stopped there by Marquinhos. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. João Félix. And space for Beast in the wide position. Oh, he's through here. Still a chance. Well, they can keep possession of it now. And so it is. The first half story has been written. And away they go again. Second half underway. It was a dazzling first half performance by Beast FC. Will we see more of the same in the second half? And a goal kick is the outcome. Hector Bellerin applying vigorous pressure. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. We'll be right back. Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and joining me will be Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the weekend league coming right up. It's Beast FC against the Invincibles.
Thank you, Derek. Really looking forward to today. A chance for the hosts to move up those world rankings. The fans are on their side, playing some great football. More to come, I feel.
And Robin was on top of it. The initial 11 today for the hosts. Jan Oblak gets the nod in goal. Neymar starts with Arjen Robben on the flanks. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary, as always, is Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League. It's Beast FC versus Internacional.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. An opportunity for our hosts to move up the world rankings, playing some brilliant football. Hopefully they can keep that trend going, and their fans will go home happy.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. Jan Oblak gets the nod in goal. Neymar plays with Arjen Robben on the flanks. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Gonzalo Guedes. On the ball, João Félix. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Mertens, Rashford, Lozano now, can they convert, and a goal to open the scoring, a very bright start to this one. Well, Beast get the ball moving again, is there to be a response from them? There needs to be. Kleiber. And Neymar! It's with Irving Lozano. Mendy. And a fine tackle. Felix. This could square the game. Keeper did his job to begin with. Oh, can you believe what we've just seen? I think we're going to be viewing that goal time and time again. So, a level contest. 1-1. one side of the pitch to the other. João Félix. Internacional have possession again. Carrasco. Now with Rashford. Lozano. Real danger. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Lozano. This is Varane. Pep Guardiola. Promising looking ball. Now Robin. Still looking to get the shot off. A goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, that's like the other end, the striker putting it in the net. The goalkeeper has to keep it out, and what a brilliant way to do it.
Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Good visualization and execution. Kleiber getting in there to take it away. Robin. Mertens. Neymar. It's a good beast move in the making, this. Felix. Chance to finish. In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently. Well, 2-1 it is here. Alert defending. And he might be through here. Clean through he was then, but he's fluffed his lines, Lee.
Well, he just put his head down, Derek, and hit it. He's got to do better than that.
Kleiber. Guardiola. This is Neymar. Well read to ease the pressure. Federico Valverde. Now possession lost, intercepted. Well, that pass easy on the eye. Foul there, free kick awarded. Gonzalo Guedes. Masterful piece of foiling. Mertens. Carrasco. Chance to play it in. Internacional looking productive. No, high quality defending. Intelligent threaded pass here. And Neymar. Perfect challenge. That was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner. It comes to nothing in the end. Mertens. And Rashford. Mertens. Rashford. On the ball, Guardiola. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Neymar, dynamic, magnetic. Lee, your assessment of his performance?
Well, I've got a word for that first half performance. Spectacular. He was absolutely brilliant. He's got his two goals. Let's see what he's got to offer in the second half.
So back underway with Internacional trying to plot a route back into the game. João Félix, plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? He's given us away. Pep Guardiola. Lozano. Lozano now. Well, and he got to it fairly easily. Mendy. Neymar. João Félix. And a goal! They've added to the lead. Much needed security.
Possession changing hands.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. If you don't control the ball in midfield, it's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers, and really has been a dominant performance.
Magnificent defending. Iago Aspas. Carrasco now. An attack full of promise. He's beaten his man. And a timely intervention. Pep Guardiola. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Can he take the chance? Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. There to win it back. Lozano. Here's Kleiber. And that's destined to run all the way through to the keeper. Federico Valverde. And now, Stones. Well, couldn't keep it.
Esta es una llamada para los
Mendy.
De Amaya y Leire.
On the ball, João Félix. A real opening now. Well, just went a bit too early. Offside. Over the touchline. For a throw in, and they will make the change now. Pep Guardiola. Neymar. Sumptuous pass from Neymar. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Jonathan Dos Santos. Very creative and easy on the eye, this from Internacional. Valverde, and he takes on the shot, and a fine stop. Rashford was spot on with that challenge. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Kleiber. Now with Hakimi. Oh, a nice looking pass. Lozano. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. And Neymar. Intense pressure. Tremendous ball played through. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, it fizzled out. And on to Robin. On the ball, Joao Felix. And smart defending. Iago Aspas. 10 minutes left for play in this match. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Valverde. He continues his run. Rashford. Iago Aspas. A foul, but advantage played. He's given it straight to the opposition. Neymar. Now, what can Beast do from this position? Hakimi. It is a decent looking attack here. Has someone to play it to. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Marcus Rashford. And intercepted it. Working really well as a team to regain possession. We have entered the final minute of normal time. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. And he read it well. And there goes the final whistle. An enjoyable... did things I had to do.